Guys, it's something mind-blowing. Really. It's enormous and giant. I've never been here and I'm afraid to go inside. It's a real city inside the city. And you, hypermarket. And now it's time for great land. Not so many Russian Orthodox eat meat. But there are a great deal of different kinds of meat. And what about fresh sturgeon? Oh, fantastic salmon and trout. Have a look at this fish. Kilometers of wonderful fish from Russia and from our friendly countries. Just maybe 10 kinds of trout only with discounts, and tuna and sea bass and dorada. Wow, I'm shocked. And this is a perfect section of red and black caviar and crab meat. You know we like to eat caviar. Russians can eat caviar every day without bread. Hello, my dear viewers, my name is Marina, and today I spend time in a grocery paradise, and I invite you to join me. But first of all, I'd like to answer two most popular questions. Every day I read in comments, why are there not so many people in your supermarkets and hypermarkets? Because now it's 2 o'clock, it's daytime, and it's working day, and all people are at work. That's the answer. And the second question is, why are your shopping carts are not full? Because Russians are used to eat only fresh food. And you see, there is no shortage at all. It's abundance everywhere. And we can go shopping every day or day by day, in one day, as you wish, and buy only fresh food. I think now it's clear. I can't help but shoot a video for you of my beloved section. Just have a look. Salty herring and salty trout and tuna and everything. All fish is smoked, and it's cold smoke or hot smoke. It's amazing, a great amount of fish. And what I see, oh my dear viewers, my best place, degustation. What's here? This is fish, I don't know the name. And this is salty tuna. Let's try. Let's start with salty tuna. No, I think it's too salty. Let's try another one. Oh. More salt, less tuna. And this is smoked white fish. Very nice. Yes. Today I will try to show you our shopping carts of Muscovites. And all you see from here till the end is a fish section. And this is also fish section. And that is fish section. And I have a question for you now. If it's not profitable, why? German chain will spread their supermarkets in Russia. I wonder. maybe you have an answer. Oh my God, what I see. Today the rate of exchange is $1 is 75 rubles. So you have to divide all prices by 75. I never buy frozen fish because we have a great amount of fresh fish. Here we are in the fruit and vegetable section and we are going to have a look around. It's also giant. Everything is tremendous. So big here. Truth be told, my dear viewers, I counted 25 kinds of tomatoes. 25. Exactly. And the price is different, for sure. It starts with maybe $3 till maybe $6, $7 for 1 kilo. Of course, not cheap, but it's the end of winter now. And fruit and vegetables are two times or three times higher than in summer and autumn time. But you see, so many people, so many Russians, and they buy it all. Tomato, cherry, one of my favorite kinds. Its price is less than $2 for 250 grams. But they look pretty, like my nails. And a lot of greens. It's so up to date now to be healthy and to feel good. Feel good. Feel good. Too much people, you see. I can't come closer and watch some prices. Okay, with discount, and if you have a card, 50 rubles for 100 grams of green onion. As for me, I don't use it. I love lettuce. And I think I'll take one. What's price for lettuce? It's named Freelis. And it's 90 rubles, $1.20. Okay, that's nice price. Wow, what I see, wonderful, my favorite sweet tomatoes, and with great discount, you see, approximately 50%, it's 100 rubles, $1.30. I'm going to prepare to cook today a borscht, Russian traditional soup borscht, and I need a beetroot. I think I'll take this one. You see, it's ready for cooking. It's very nice. And have a look at this wonderful fruit section. It's abundance again. The price for, oh, I love this pears. The price for this pears is $2 for 1 kilo. Not so expensive. And plums, lemons, oranges, pomelo, different kinds of grapefruit and grape as well. Talk discount 66%. You see? 100 rubles for 1 kilo for grape. Is it ripe? I think it's overripe. Oh, our friends from Iran deliver kiwi, fresh kiwi for us. Yes, only 90 90 rubles for 1 kilo. 90 rubles is $1.20. 20 cents. $1.20. Yeah, it's so ripe. I think I need to buy 1 kilo or 1.5 kilo. What do you think? Russians are eager to eat mandarins all year round. And in New Year party, we even present to each other mandarins, if you remember. And here is mango from our friends, Egypt. 1 kilo is about $4, $4.5 for 1 kilo. And it's not so ripe. I won't buy it.
My dear friends, I was mistaken. There are not 25 kinds of tomatoes. There are 34 kinds of tomatoes in one supermarket. I will show you right now. I forgot about this section of tomato. Oh my God. I have no words.
In a few days, we're going to celebrate in Russia Women's Day, 8th of March. And all men will give us lots and lots of flowers, and mostly tulips. It's a tradition to present tulips like a symbol of spring, you see? Wow, 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 everything for gardening and tulips. Wow, my God. Tons of chocolates and candies. Different trademarks. And my favorite, Raffaello, coconut candies. And this one, Ferrero Rocher. It's wonderful and not expensive. This is alcohol section, guys. Approximately 1,000 kilometers. All this is one section. I'm not an expert in alcohol. Of course, if you want, I will show you something extraordinary. Write down in comments if this topic is interesting for you. Guys, all of you know that Dobry Cola replaced Coca-Cola company. And to tell you the truth, I haven't tried it yet. Its price 88 rubles for 1 liter. And I see it's no sugar. What do you think? Maybe I need to try just to compare with Coca-Cola Zero. I do it right now. Cheers. Not bad. Not bad. Here we are, together with Dobry Cola. I know, I'm a little bit hooligan. This grocery store is really giant. Three sections of milk and cottage cheese and sour cream and yogurt. Three dairy sections instead of one. One is not enough for this great amount of food. My dear viewers, do you have a cottage cheese in your country? We love it. It's very useful. For example, with discount, it's 100 rubles for 170 grams. It's very good for breakfast. I eat it almost every day. That's why I'm so happy and funny. And a little bit hooligan, as I mentioned before. Oh my gosh. Where's the North Sausage Store?
one of my favorite.
Oh, here it is. Oh, hallelujah. Hallelujah. I think it's going to be degustation here again. I love Globus chain because of great deal of discounts. You see 53% and 46%. And the food is fresh, you may be sure. My God. Oh my God. Let's begin from the beginning. Can you count the quantity of kinds of sausage? I don't know such figures. I can count only till 1,000, but it's not enough. But here on the opposite side, I see the sausage delicacy sections as well. It's breathtaking, especially during the great Lent. And smoked meat. It's very popular in Russia. Again with discounts, of course prices are not so low, but it's delicious. My mouth is watering, and I don't know what to do. It looks wonderful. And you see, prices are rather good with discounts. It's about $10 for 1 kilo for this kind of sausage, for example. Not bad. But no degustations here in this part of sausage section. But girls, sellers told me a secret. There is one more sausage section in another part of this huge store. And maybe I will find something delicious there. I mean, delicious to try right now. And I have Dobry Cola to drink after degustation. One more, my beloved section. And what I see, sausage is coming for degustation. Oh, just have a look. It's fantastic. I told you in my previous video that they have their own workshop here. It's amazing. And at last I see it. This is what? Cutlets and liver sausage and new kind of sausage. And this is what? This is smoked pork. Let's start. Today I do it with a toothpick, not with the help of hands. Maybe it's gonna be not so tasty. First, pork. Very nice. So tender. Now it's turn for Soviet cutlets. Looks not so good. And the taste is a little bit weird. No. Put it into the garbage. What else? New sausage.
Really nice. And where is liver sausage?
Oh, and my dear viewers, a new portion of degustation. I think this one is baked pork.
It's amazing, and price only maybe $8 for 1 kilo, but it's natural. And this is what? Oh my God. A long queue behind me of hungry people, hungry Russians. You see, Russian people are really very, very hungry. Especially me, a girl keeping a diet. Not today. Another kind of cutlets. Guys, I don't know what about you, but what about me? I'm happy, full, and I think I have to finish today's video. See you. Here you can find the link to my wonderful videos about how Russians spend their free time.